This is Hong from the Windows Club. If the Intel driver and support assistant is not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the solutions. The first solution is to simply restart your computer and retry. The second solution is to run Disk Cleanup on your system. Search for Disk Cleanup in the Windows search bar. Click on the Disk Cleanup application to open the same. It might need a few minutes for the application to open. Now, check all the boxes in the Disk Cleanup tool one by one. Now, click on OK. It will prompt to confirm whether you want to delete files or cancel. Select Delete Files. The third solution is to troubleshoot the issue in clean boot state. To do so, press the Windows key and the R button together. This will open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter to open the System Configuration window. Go to the Services tab. Check the box associated with Hide All Microsoft Services. If any service is checked, select Disable All. Select Apply and then click on OK. You will be prompted to restart your system. Click on the same. This will reboot the system in the clean boot state. Lastly, if everything else fails, you can simply reinstall the Intel driver and support assistant tool. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!